general subject of the conference was the men who turned the age, with a particular emphasis on Samuel and Daniel. We were impressed that whenever the Lord wants to turn the age, he must gain men, even young people, to be his dispensational instrument. Such dispensational instruments must be Nazarites, ones who in the midst of a degraded situation voluntarily consecrate themselves to the Lord for his interests.